Alright guys, Sawgusta here. There we go, now it wants to work. Let me set this camera up real quick. Turn this up. It starts with life. So, as you can see, I'm back. As you can see, I'm feeling better, guys. I feel like I can get back on my feet. I just needed a break. I just need a break from everything, not just YouTube, but I'm happy, I'm excited, still got my demons I fight with every single day, but I feel good, you know? I feel like I can get back into this shit, you know? If you're wondering what the song is, shit, I'm pretty sure y'all know, let me know in the comments if you know what song it is. I want to see who knows. But anyway, the point was, I'm gonna be making, you can see my vein popping out. I'm gonna be making more videos now, and it's gonna take a little bit to get back up into my schedule, but I'm definitely going to start again. Oh man. I physically couldn't make videos recently because I had the flu, and I felt like shit. Still got the cough though. I felt like shit, but I'm better now. I just want y'all to know I'm back. So, stay tuned. I'm gonna be making more videos, and I'm so proud to be able to say that. I'm so happy that I can say that now. It's just, with all the shit that was going on in my life, I needed a break. Yeah. Alright guys, well, I guess that's it. Oh, the video lagged there a little. The fuck is that? Oh, it's a notification. Anyway, back on track. Leave a like if you like this video, subscribe for more content, turn on that notification bell so you know when I'm uploading a video, because I don't know when I'm going to upload another one, but I'm going to upload. I'm back in the YouTube game. So, I love you guys, because if it wasn't for y'all understood that I needed a break, and, you know, I'm just letting you know, y'all stay tuned. I love each and every one of you, because if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be doing YouTube. Alright guys, I'll see y'all in the next video. Can't wait to make another. And leave a like if you're excited for me to be back. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next one.